Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. In previous class, we have learned capital letters. In today's class, we will learn small letters. Yes, what we will learn? We will learn small letters. So, children, take out your English copy and start writing with me.
Once again, children, see here. What you have to do? First, you have to make a standing line.
then you have to make a curve like this. This is called small letter D. After D, letter E. To write letter E, first you have to make a curve like this. ये देखो बिल्कुल सी जैसा बनाना है और उसे अंदर ऐसे मोड़ देना है, ठीक है? ऊपर वाले कर्व को ऐसे मोड़ना है. ये बन गया स्मॉल लेटर ई. ओके, वंस अगेन सी हियर, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू मेक अ कर्व लाइक दिस एंड टेक अ राउंड लाइक दिस. ओके, यू हैव टू टेक अ राउंड लाइक दिस. दिस इज कॉल्ड स्मॉल लेटर ई. For elephant. Once again, children, see here. First, you have to make a curve like this. Then you have to take a round like this. This is small e. Okay? This is small e. After e, what will come? Letter F. F for fish. Yes, children. F for fish. To write letter F, what you have to do? You have to make a standing line like this. आपको standing line बनाना है. First to third line. Then you have to make a curve like this and a sleeping line. Okay? क्या करना है आपको? आपको एक standing line बनाना है और उसमें छोटा सा curve देना है like this और एक sleeping line बनाना है. Children, once again see here what you have to do. You have to make a standing line, then small curve like this and a sleeping line. This is called letter F. F for fish. Okay? This is small letter F. After F, what will come? Letter G. To write letter G, you have to make a curve. Aapko ek aisa curve banana hai. Phir ek standing line banana hai. And make like this. Okay? Like this you have to make letter G. This is small g. Once again see here what you have to do. Aapko ek curve banana hai. Then standing line aur ek chhota sa curve like this. This is small letter G. G for girl. Children, once again see here. You have to make a small curve. Like this, standing line and a curve like this. Okay? This is small letter G. ये क्या है? ये small letter G है. Now children, once again we will repeat. This is small letter A. Small letter A. Small letter B. Small letter C. Small letter D. Small letter E. Small letter F and small letter G. Yes? A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish and G for gun. Children, now your homework is that you have to write these letters in your four line copy. आपको ये letters को four line copy में नीचे तक लिखना है. Okay? Now children, I end up my class here. We will meet in our next class. Till then,